Ella.
Just being getting the camera ready.
Now we're gonna make a balloon powered rocket with string, a straw and a balloon and some nails and a hammer and a scissors and some string.
Time to get set up.
Guys, this is the real name of the effect. What it's called, a laminar effect.
It's called the laminar effect, which is a diffusion momentum of water. So the water's forced out of a small space with a compression. Hence the molecules are closer together and they appear to be in one seamless flow rather than intermittent, that like what comes out of a tap or when you pour water. So that's what we're trying to achieve, aren't we? Anyway, look it up on Wikipedia. That'll tell you everything you need to know about the laminar effect. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy!
In three, two, one.
Oh, look at that! Look at that, man!
No, I didn't do it.
It did.
Ah!
No.
Just a little poke here, come on. No.
Doing it. Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
It is.
No, it wasn't. Look at that.
It's actually doing it.
Looks frozen.